wonderful tour. I'm very sad it's over. I said I wouldn't travel in 2 years' time for her, but I'm going to again if she doesn't come to Australia.
Hang on, I better turn it off.